action with that one.
Just a good old toss to the leg. We don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of your opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
And some effective offense with that one. Look at this.
Uh-oh, it's right.
Off the top rope. What a hot shot. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Stomp to the arm. Snapmare. Kick right in the spine.
Goal. Elbow on the spot.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Under the ropes. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this problem.
Oh, my God. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Double kick connects.
Io Sky expertly picking her spots here.
Double
nastiness here from Raquel.
Blast off! You gotta be kidding me!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And some effective offense with that one. By Lita. The face first cuts. Getting dangerously close to her desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
A mat slam
with some attitude.
Wards off that offense from Lita. Drop kick from behind. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Yes.
Boom.
Nice. He anticipated that one. Talk about rocking the jaw.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Hurricanrana. And Dakota just getting worn down as this match goes.
On the apron.
That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Disrespect with the defiance.
Oh, that hurt the spine.
Picking the spot. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Bash straight into the post on the outside.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
To clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
City, sit out, powerbomb.
What a hot shot.
Sent all the way to the outside.
Oh, man.
Answering back.
Beautiful athleticism.
Able to tag her partner.
Queen Zelina setting it up. Royal Cobra.
And that may have ended Rousey's night.
Belair lands hard ringside.
Io Sky expertly picking her spots here.
Rodriguez hooks her. Ronda Rousey fears no woman. A gory bomb.
Sent straight into the barricade.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
What's coming next?
Suplex.
Very nice.
Zelina looking worse for wear as this match continues.
Zelina's really getting put to the test here.
Rodriguez hoists her up. To hold on. Raquel might have clinched it there.
She throws her back in. Return fire from Io. She may be just one move away from defeating the baddest woman on the planet. Zelina was scouted there. And well-timed maneuver there.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh, my!
Oh, brutal. Oh, they're backed up. They're getting too close for comfort.
No one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
Oh, backstabber! Has Dakota settled this?
Dakota with plans on ending this.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai!
Drag reversal.
Dakota, she's going for it! Cover! Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
The lifelong fighting spirit of Rousey keeps her alive a little longer.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Right in the bread basket. My God, enough! Left the leg right out from under. Unbelievable athleticism. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Off the full floor.
Try that maneuver again, or is her confidence? And she lets her out of submission.
I don't know if it's Macy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Tag is made.
Well, these two have in store. Dakota Kai.
Damnation kick.
What an act.
This could do it. She did it. She picked up the victory.
Here are your winners. Io Sky, Queen Zelina, Dakota Kai, and Raquel Rodriguez.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.